Right side corner again for the home side. He's punched into the net by the number 5. What a stupid thing to do.